So I was reading the news this morning, and I saw that Chick-fil-A is offering free food in exchange for coins. Now, I'm not an expert on business or anything, but I'm pretty sure if you give a place coins and they give you food in return, you just paid for the food.